it, June. What is that, June? What is it?
I think it just, you know, I thought it shut off. It sounded like it. Oh, that's what it's doing. It's tweeting. Oh, okay. Go on, baby girl. It's okay. You can use that one. Because I think the bedroom door is shut upstairs. Go on, girl. It's okay. It's okay, Feather. Go on. Go on. It's okay. It's okay, girl. I know lots of big changes for you, huh, too, sweet. Do you want to use it, June? Are you afraid of it? Does it remind you? I was afraid it might remind you guys too much of the vacuum robot. It's supposed to be an interesting toy. But to me, it just sounds like the robot also. No, I'm still going to go there. It was going to steal your treats, wasn't it? Hmm? It was going to steal your treats. June, you coming, baby?
Where's Mommy going? There she is.
Hi, sweetie. What are you coming after? I just want to be rubbed and loved. June, be nice. June. Let's turn the sound off on this thing, what do you say? Whoa, let's go to the back button, apparently. I'll just push the button. Whoa, that thing just went wild. Oh my goodness, what the button is so sound? Make it go faster. Oh, that thing's crazy. There's only two buttons on it. It doesn't look like it. Whoa! That button clicks. Off and on and down. No, you click that down button. Holy crap, it goes crazy. Press it again. Let's see what happens now. The lights are still on. June. Be nice. Be nice, June. Be nice. She's just a kitty. She's just a baby kitty. A sweet baby kitty. Yes, you are so sweet, aren't you, Annie? Yes. Oh, look at that. Oh, well, I guess it's still on. Hi there, baby boy. Come here, Arrow. Come here, Arrow. June's gonna get it. She don't care. June needs something to attack. She does. She really does. You get it, June. You get it, girl. Get it, June, June. Yeah. Be careful. I think it's getting ready to reverse on you. Yep. Oh, wow. Oh. I guess fear of that thing. Oh, and I was like, cut off the mouth, of course. Fear of that thing will make our kittens come together. What do you know? That'd be totally worth it. $30 for that. Shutting the door. Are you kidding me right now? And he's shutting the door. He's attacking me, kittens. He's attacking me. Where's Cosmo? Cosmo! Here, Cozy. Why isn't Cosmo in here? Oh my gosh, that thing is so cool. Cosmo! You two little pretty cats. Come on, June. Get it, Arrow. You get it, baby. Cosmo! Cosy Cos! You okay, baby? Good boy, Arrow. You get it. You get it, Arrow. Good job, buddy. Good job. You get it, Annie. I need this lunch and treat. You got practice on that, baby. Mommy don't want no bugs in the house. You guys gotta be good at that. Five cats, I better never have a bug in this house, right? Oh, I hope that didn't smack you just now, baby. That thing's a little powerful. I don't think it's meant for kittens. Come here, sweetie. Come to mommy. Come here. Come here, Arrow. Arrow, come here, sweetie. Oh, you're chasing it still, aren't you? You're chasing it still. Come here, baby. Come to mommy. Come here. Come here, Arrow. We gotta wipe that off of you. Whatever the doctor put on you. That's yucky. Come here. Come here, baby. We gotta go find your brother. Come on. Let's go find Cosmo. Cosmo. Hey, twins. I'm missing one of the triplets. Do you know where they are? Where's Cosmo? Where's Cosmo? Cosmo? Oh, baby, you're still up here, honey. Are you okay? You sweet, sweet baby boy. What you doing? Huh? You don't want to do playtime tonight? Oh no, your sister was limping the next day after her shot. And she slept all day too. I'm so sorry. That's a necessary evil, baby boy. Yeah. That's a necessary evil. I'm not. I hate it.
I'm so sorry.
Hey, who's doing that and why? Who's under there? Who's under there?
There better not be a little feather.
Seriously? Little feather? What are you doing? Are you hiding from or are you stalking? I don't understand what's going on with you two. I don't get it. I don't get it. What is going on with you two? What can I do for you to make it better? I'm trying to give you as many toys and as much attention as I can. Both of you evenly. And the triplets. And oh my gosh, and Feather, you look so scary under there in the darkness. June, she thinks you're coming in on her territory. I'm sorry. You're invading her territory.
I get that too.
Yes. But Feth, Mommy wanted a playmate for you for so long because you're so energetic and you were so bored. Well, you just got too much, huh? You got not only a friend, but your twin sister who had a baby. A little calico baby. Oh, come here, Annie, you sweet little girl. Annie. Come here, girl. Arrow, come here to Mommy. Come here. Okay, we'll eat whatever you want. You're gonna eat some cat food finally? He would only eat the dog food. The very first 2 or 3 days he was here. Then he moved to the trashy cat food, which we put out for the strays.
Which used to be you, huh, baby girl?
And then now this is the first time I've ever seen him actually eat cat food. Wow. My babies, they're all adjusting. I'm so proud of them. Oh, how beautiful, Annie. All she did was cry the first night. And then her brothers came. And they pounced all over each other and had the best time ever. But they never thought they'd see each other again. There was one more brother, but somebody else got him. Can I get that off of you, baby? I can't stand it. Your coat is too pretty to have a white mark on it. Let Mommy get it. I'm sorry, I don't want to disturb you eating. Let Mommy get it, Arrow. Good boy. Good boy, Arrow. Good boy. I love you so much, you beautiful boy. It's a beautiful boy. Annie got her water bowl filled finally. She's happy about that. She doesn't like it when it gets low. June, be nice. June. Nice girl. You have to be nice.
Feather, you're so pretty. You're so pretty. Hey, I need my sweet kitten. My sweet little kitty back. Yeah. There's my sweet kitty. My little baby Feather.
I could just watch her all day long. She's so precious. I wish she would meow like she did the first night. Not because she was scared, but because her voice was so precious to hear. And I think Cosmo was the one that got sick. He's the most playful one.
You are, aren't you, baby? Your sister took the shot like a champ, and she's smaller than you. You're tougher than she is.
You must have got the full dose because I don't see any of that gooey crap on you. Yeah, me rubby belly. You won't want your belly rubbed anymore after that because that was a dewormer. And I'm sure you had them. Yeah, look at your cute little belly. You're such a beautiful little boy. Yes, you are. So much. Well, there she is. Hi there, little Annie. Hi there, my little Annie. Where are you going, sweetie? You want to get up here with your brother? I bet, don't you? Oh my goodness, you really love your belly rub, don't you? Yeah. You really like your belly being rubbed on. Come on, Arrow. Come on, sweetie pie. All three of you. I see that little tail wagon. Come on, baby boy. Look at this precious little kid. My goodness. Yes, your brother loves it when you're up here with him. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. He wants to be rubbed. Don't be too rough on him, Annie. He doesn't feel very well. Don't be too rough on him. Annie, be easy with him. He just got his shots today. Remember how you were that day? You didn't feel good. Yeah, you lick him and take care of him. Look at him protecting his little eyes. Oh my gosh, you precious thing. Oh gosh, I love you guys so much. Annie, be easy with your brother.
He had a rough day.
Yes, he had a rough day.
Both you boys did, didn't you? You both had a rough day, didn't you? Huh, sweeties?
Oh, I love you so much. So, so much. So obsessed, I don't want to miss a minute.
I don't want to miss a minute because look how cute that is. It's wild. How could I?
Can't even really see you, you beautiful little boy. You're so dark. You're so dark as you are. Got a whole bunch of tiny little shadows running around. Can you give me a kiss? Mm-hmm. Thank you, baby. I love you. You're so pretty. Yes, you are. I wish they could see your beautiful face. Yeah. You are thin, fast as an arrow. Yes, you are. You went up there with your brother and sister. Mm-hmm. You just want to go to bed with mommy. Mm-hmm. You can have whatever you want. Bless you. Bless you. I mean, don't you? You do, don't you? Oh, you're purring. Oh, you know the way to my heart, don't you? I'll hold you if you want. I'll gladly hold you if you want.
These two are gonna team up together again. She'll sneak out on him in the middle of the night and come to me.
Gone, mommy built an empire in the basement for you guys. You know that? feel a little bit better. The next day you'll be white as rain.
Wait, easy. Annie.
It doesn't feel like it, sweetie.
She has the upper hand for the first time. He's bigger than her, and she's gonna utilize it.
Oh, you found your stick. You found her little.
What is that?
Catnip stick. Annie, be easy on your brother, please. Please, just a little bit. Just today. Maybe tomorrow. Hey, sweetie. Don't you bite mommy. No, we don't have that. Hey.
Are so tiny.
Arrow. Hey, buddy. What you doing?
I love this part that goes to your other mechanical toy. Let's go shut that off.
Okay, guys. Say goodnight. Oh, good night.